Ah, earth fertilizer, right. Where do I make that again? Oh, right, my better hoe. Not here. Not here either. Why I haven't grabbed those crystals, I have no idea. Ah, fertilizer. 25 cents, we're going to gain extra crop. Reduce growth time and don't need to water them, but I think get 66 and it's a 15% chance. Let's make a bunch of that. And improved cloud spell. Oh yeah. That way we can actually do a lot. There we go. Money. Okay, now I need to be fast. We have not much time. It still plays an animation every time. Okay. ...15% farming experience. Ah! Of course, on the day I have nothing to harvest. Had I miscalculated the keys? We'll see. You know how I said I wanted to play other games besides Sunhaven tonight? I said that 5 hours ago. Something else? Nope, okay, I'm good on keys. Ooh. Here, though, we will make a stop because I see good stuff. Guess you played yourself then. Level 30 combat. Okay. Well, we have our armor back the legit way. Okay, we can get the treasure only once. Well, let's see what we got here. What is the... Ooh, frosty. And let me guess, mithril. Yep. So we need again 33 mithril bars. Freezy peed. Oh. Oh, we can farm water crystals here. Okay, you're just stone. Yeah, the layout doesn't change between, just the variants. Which I guess is fine. Okay, you know what? Change it around. There we go. Wow. I'm starting to worry there. Let's just have a look. Okay, so yeah, we get a lot of water crystals here. So I guess earth crystals are only in the next level then. Mithril. Got a little bit. We got quite a few of the other crystals. Okay. Squoosh. You know, in hindsight, we need to be a little bit quicker. Huh. Never seen that animation on that. To sleep.
Hell yeah.
Okay, mining. Ooh, usually gain 1 of 5 powerful buffs. Master Craftsman. Okay, that is cool. Oh, skill tomes. Interesting. Oh, Home sweet home. Blah, blah, blah. Okay, what do I need meat for? Is it just me, or is there no recipe for meat? Good old meat. It's a good day to go tree chopping. They need the planks. I'll put you there. Sweet. You know what? Let's leave it as is. This and this and. Oh, smelting. Dear God, 2 hours for that. More. We'll gather more in the mines. Keep you around. What about the moose? Puck, puck, puck. that. Can I have two pets out? Completely safe. Alright, I only started the craft for those. Corn flour. Let's make 10. Captain of the guard is here. Okay, Luce is already in the city. Means we should go there as well. Okay. What is the board today? Sesame rice balls, can't deal with that. Eggs. He wants to prank someone. Oh well. Not my problem. No problem. Need to make energy drinks soon. Ah, shoot, we need to be fast. They're going places. Okay, where are you going? Ayo. Give me exploration experience. Can I have? Nah. Okay, we had talked to Luce, we had done a quest. Thinking of I have missed anything, don't think so. Okay, let's head back. Frost area is slow to traverse. Just 4 level and I can use my sunlight stuff again. Okay. We'll actually speedrun the first few level. Mithril will take. There we go. Frost Wasp. Ice cubes. Huh. Not today. Okay, we need to find the key. Why do I even open my mouth? Why? I'll eat my words anyway. Why do I even try? Go right first. Really wish I could destroy those crystals. Level 31 combats. Got the key. Can decide later. 420. Yes. Blazing through the mines. Ooh, ice bridge. So we got the key. I think we might make it to the gates. Good amount of mithril, though. I mean, the deeper we go, the more common the key ore is. There we go. We're starting to worry where it is. six PM only. We can get through the mithril stage pretty fast, it seems. I don't know if maximum level gives all perks, but we can make skill tomes, which gives skill points. I don't know if those have limited use. So I guess by grinding enough, you should be able to get all the skills you want. Quite a few bits here. Okay, mining is important though. And let's get the splash. Can help get rid of big chunks. Yeah, we'll be out of the mines pretty damn fast. Got the key, but there is mithril ore to be had. Okay. Just a reminder, what's the max? 35%. It's a nice to have, but not to master, I think, for now. I think I'll go for... I think I'll go for the miner's luck perk. Not enough. Well, there's the key. Nice on paper, in execution not that good. Level 40. Night. Starting to get the good stuff. Okay. Picnic. Treasure 4. Oh, we made 50 mithril ingot, mithril ore. Oh god, another muncher. Spacey. We got an iron ring. Well. Okay, it needs a whole lot of stone, adamant, or 15. Just There you go. Basically needs a small mountain, yeah. But that also means in the next visit we will be able to go through that. Market's close. Cheeky selling there. A big thank you to all my Wyverntier and higher supporters over at Patreon, Mini Murgle, Peter Fine, and Exynos, as well as a thank you to all the other patrons and people who support me in different ways, as well as my subs on Twitch. You all keep this going. Thank you. Thank you very much.